On Monday, August 2, a hurricane wind with a thunderstorm hit the Tura region. As a result of the disaster, people were injured, dozens of trees were felled, and houses and cars were damaged. Closer to night, the hurricane approached the capital. This was reported by the emergency services. The wind was reported to have reached 25 meters per second. Dozens of trees have been knocked down in the region, houses and cars of residents have been damaged. In addition, 90 settlements were left without electricity. The city of Andreapol and the Ostashkovsky urban district suffered the most. About 350 people were involved in eliminating the consequences of the hurricane. Firefighting and rescue units conduct yard rounds, provide citizens with everything they need, food and water, provide targeted assistance to the population, including sawing fallen trees, dismantling structures, and unblocking vehicles. Later, closer to the night of August 2, bad weather hit Moscow as well.